Hi, I'm Dan Clark. And right now in this video, what I want to talk about is the baptism and what it encompasses. And it's really, really huge. It's not a small thing. This is really huge. The baptism part of it's like any other church. You go get baptized, your friends all come and watch. It's full immersion. It's pretty standard as far as it's done in most religions. So that's the baptism part. But the part I want to focus on here is the obligation that you're going to make to this organization. This is no small obligation. This is very huge. You've had to have studied at least 2 books with the Jehovah's Witnesses thoroughly. You need to thoroughly know this doctrine that you're about to commit to. You have to know that they don't take blood and you don't take blood. You have to know that they don't go to war. You don't go to war. You don't salute the flag. You're neutral. And this goes on and on. But the big thing that you're going to make a commitment is that this is Jehovah's organization on earth and only organization. And it's who gives you your spiritual food at the proper time. What that means is when the Watchtower and Awake comes out, that's what you read. When they come out with a new Bible, that's what you read. When they come out with their literature at the assemblies, that's what you read. You do not read anything else. In fact, if you have any of this other literature in your home, you're going to be asked to dispose of it, either through burning or putting it in a bag and getting rid of it. But you're going to go through your house, you're going to get rid of your books, you're going to get rid of any Christian clothing, any Christian pictures, any Christian jewelry, anything that's outside of the organization, because they call every religion that's outside of the organization the world empire of false religion. Every religion out there is the world empire of false religion under Satan's control. Only our religion. So you're going to look at 4 to 5, 6, I don't know how many elders it is now, it doesn't matter, but you are going to have to convince them that you know that this is his organization, that you're only going to drink and eat from its table, and you're going to renounce anything else. And that, to me, is where we turn brain dead. That's where we lose ourselves. You'll never question this organization. And that's what I want to talk about in these upcoming videos, is I want to talk about some of the things that you don't even know, this obligation that you made. You do not know how heavy it is. You do not know what this organization is going to ask from you. They are going to ask for every bit of your blood. And I'm going to talk about this in the next video, all the way up to the bedroom, to what goes on in your bedroom. I'm going to share this in the next video or two. It's the most amazing thing you've never heard of, and you'll be shocked. Thanks.